Hi students, welcome back. So in the previous video I explained about how to display a matrix. Now let us see how to find the sum of two matrices here. So here I already written the program. So finding the sum of two matrix. So I hope you understand how to display the matrix. So once if you know how to read the matrix and how to print the matrix, then it is easy for you to do the calculations. So for finding the sum of two matrix, you need three matrices. It is A, B, C here. So of size 3 rows, 2 columns. The matrix size is 3 by 2 matrix. That is the 3 rows and 2 columns. So why I have taken 3 matrices here? Because the A matrix will be added with the B matrix and the result will be stored in the C matrix. So whatever the addition you are doing, so that will be the size will be the same, 3 by 2 only. So that's why I have declared the C as 3 by 2, 3 rows, 2 columns, and IJ for reading the values in the rows and the columns. So enter the values for A matrix, the same procedure for whatever you have written for the display of a matrix. First read the values from keyboard, for that you need to write the scanf, present AIJ. So I is for rows and J is for column reading. And then same print value for B matrix. Same the values from keyboard, scanf, ampersand bij. Okay, now I have read the values from keyboard. Now what I have to do, I have to do the addition operation. I want to do add A matrix and B matrix. So for that again you have to take the for loop, because in the row wise and the column wise you have to add the values. For I is equal to 0, I less than 3, I plus plus, and for J equal to 0, J less than 2, J plus plus. Now start the code. C of ij is equal to A of ij plus B of ij. So whatever the values that you read from the keyboard, so those values, A value and the B matrix, both has to be added and the result will be stored in the C of j. In the for loop, first 0, 1, 0, 2 and then 1, 0, 1, 2, next 2, 0, 2, 2. So like that it will add, and the final the sum of matrix, printf sum of matrix has to be print. For that you have to take the for loop, for I is equal to 0, I less than 3, I plus, for j is equal to 0, j less than 2, j plus plus. Now I have to print, so whatever the result that will be stored here for each row and the column. So that for that I have to take the for loop to print the value. So first it prints the first row, first column, second column, second row, first column, second column, third row, first column, second column. So like that it has to be printed. So that's why I have taken for I is equal to 0, I less than 3, and J is equal to 0, J less than 2. So this is how to write the program. Now enter the matrix size. So only for I entered two matrices, matrix A and matrix B. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 3, 5, 3, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8. So like that I entered. So after entering it has to be add. Okay. So first 2 plus 7 and then next 3 plus 3, 6. Next 4 plus 4, 8, like that. So it add A matrix with the B matrix and the result is stored in C matrix.